Hi guys, it's our first newsroom. I'm Sean Redmond, and today we're going to be talking with
Alex from 6F.
Alex from 6F about just the exam year in general.
So Alex, how's the studying again, getting on?
It's very good, and I'm doing my thing Monday, Tuesday and Thursday, study club with Mr. Hanan.
Okay, good stuff. And what subjects are you studying?
I study just my main focal points at studying is maths, English and French.
Okay, maths, English, French, that's good. Would you feel there's any pressures from at home?
No, like there isn't.
Your mom,
no.
Your dad, no?
No, they don't. They just, you know, they tell me, you know, to study.
That's good.
Yeah. Somewhere.
It's all self-motivated, like?
No, they motivate me, and I motivate myself, so it's
okay.
Just a plus.
Yeah, that's good. How, like, from personal experience, dropping from, like, I went from honours maths to ordinary maths, how would you feel about, like, students going up or down subject level?
I'm a student, you know, like, if he's not putting in enough work and all that, you know, he's gonna drop down. So do it in the mock, see how it goes. If it doesn't go well, just drop down to ordinary level.
When it comes to the exam year, I know teachers talk about like study plans.
Yes.
Would you say that's realistic for a student to have a study plan, or would you feel that?
Myself, I don't have a study plan, so no, I don't know. It's just if you study, you study. That's all.
Okay, thanks, Alex. So that was our first little bit with Alex from sixth year. Now let's go talk to a third year, see what they have to say. Okay, so we just left Alex, now we're with our third year that we talked about. And your name is?
Yuge.
From?
Triana.
So how are you finding the lead up to the junior cert?
I'm doing very well.
When I was coming up to my third year, I found that a lot of people were like, it's only the junior cert, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that?
Well, I think it does matter.
Okay. And do you do after school study, or do you have a study plan, or is there anything like that in place?
Well, I want to join the after school study, but I do have a study plan.
Do you think that other students, maybe from second year, first year, should be studying now for their junior cert, or do you think it only should be from like third year?
Well, I say that they should read the notes over after the class. It will definitely benefit them in third year.
Okay, good stuff.
Yeah.
That was us talking to a sixth year Alex and our third year Yoge. Back to you guys in the studio.